Hey guys, Jepoy Guinanao here. Welcome to our special coverage of the SWDC. Test race practice at the Circuit of Americas in North America on GTR2. Only on Jepoy's podcast. I'm your host, Jepoy Guinanao. See you on the test driving your skills. Episode 4 of the band for Littlest Pet Shop, Steam. Is that your Eliza Biscuit? John? Pray? Mother? I hope that didn't get something of this happening. I test driving with a fancy Nancy Clancy GTR. Courtesy of Fancy Nancy Clancy on Disney Junior. Every day at 3 p.m. and replay at 8 on Disney Junior. Channel 70 on Cignal. Cignal, live awesome. Our drivers will be Jepoy Guinanao, that's me, and Lucas Ordonez, the winner of the GT Academy. Let's join the Team Guinanao Motorsport. With Nissan GTR Spec V from NFS ship. One of the most racing endurance racing for all of all time. Winning the crown, the champion, and the podium. For the offline series, Cignal SWDC Super World Drivers Championship. For 4-tier classes, for soon to be Kia Stinger, which joined the Tier 4. Because of getting it, ooh la la, la la, for that GTR. Lucas Ordonez and me, Jepoy Guinanao, was joining the racing team. As a fictional, a fiction racing team of Team Guinanao Motorsport.
Thank you.
get aggressive driver, aggressive professional as a race driver for each of the private teams and public teams from the rest of around the world, from engine was a Nissan. Easier said, engine with I think that driving in a car and the racing teams are engine and powerful racing. So maybe you haven't got a bit something with that car or what? It'd be an accident! A little bit of me already getting stuck on that joystick. Gotta change driver to Lucas for doing this. I think that pit in. At the end of this lap, we gotta pit in. Okay, however, gotta change drivers. Change driver to Lucas Ordonez. Thank you. so many loved endurance racing. However, that these pit stops are change driver to Lucas Ordonez. This is it where drivers change. I think that racing is in so many.
Mrs. Twombly, it says you're lame. You're lame. That sounds more Russian than French. It was just a mean joke by the Biscuit Twins. Well, how are they? The worst. Although they do know how to operate these.
Getting a pit stop. That's right there at the end of the pit. From here, Lucas turn. Man, that controllers are... That doesn't work.